All right, everyone. So I continued my experiment and I let the hair sit in the water for about 10 minutes. So this is the Garnier. So you can see that it faded big time. Clearly not as much as Tresemme or Head & Shoulders, but the only one that stayed true to tone, even though there was a little bit of blue in that water, was the Color Conserve from Aveda. And again, blue is a hard color because it does run off into everything. But man, if the proof isn't in what the heck the color of the hair looks like after. So again, that's the Garnier Fructis. That one is the Tresemme. It's like almost blonde again. That's 5 minutes of shampoo. How many shampoo do we think that is? Maybe 5 shampoos. That is the Head & Shoulders, which totally stripped the color out completely. And this is the Color Conserve from Aveda. Even though the water is blue, the hair looks pretty close to what went into it. So that is pretty insane. The proof is in the hair, guys. So please, if you're going to spend $200+ getting your hair colored, spend the friggin' $20 on good shampoo for it. Like, seriously, look at the difference. Hope you guys enjoyed my little experiment. See you guys later.